For the first time since 1969.
And Henderson, oh, what a goal!
To get on to end of it. It's a ball into the area for Henderson to be raced onto, and Henderson's got his header onto it, and Henderson has scored for Dale with 11 minutes left on the clock. Ian Henderson becomes Rochdale